with India, in India particularly, in front of the home crowd, they get a goal, suddenly the noise, the energy changes. That's beautiful skill.
Manpreet, bouncing ball, difficult to deal with. Savankati, and there is Subjit once more. It's 3-0 against the run of play again. Naveen Patnaik's face said it all. Almost disbelief.
Manpreet Singh, before that, even before the hit, it was lifted, it was bobbling, it wasn't dangerous, it was difficult to control. Carty pokes it between the feet of Stadler.
After winning that penalty shootout for his country.
Had some very good goalkeepers connected to them in recent times.
Wetton, oh, he's been beaten this time. And it is Jake Wetton who scored it. What a lovely finish that was. And Anthony Potter affords himself a wry smile. That was very good passage of play from Australia.
You could just feel the goal was going to come. Australia's been applying so much pressure and a lot of circle entries.
Vishnu Kant back on the pitch.
Nice little through ball there.
Good hands from Carty.
Oh, Rowie! Salvan Carty! That was too good! That was exceptional!
What a great pass! Make the best of that.
His goal scoring in international hockey is something else.
Bronze for the first time in 41 years. Moved on by Strutov.
Cross it goes, Pavan doesn't get there. And Helvick gets the goal back for Germany. And he's made it 4-3 inside the first minute. Germany score inside the first three in the game and inside the first minute in the second half.
Durst in goal. It is Harmanpreet. It goes to. It's into the number one runner.
And then it's a cracker of a finish on the reverse stick on his 100th cap. And it's Vivek. What a lovely finish on a fabulous occasion for the diminutive midfielder.
Super injection, trap at the top, very, very well run down, straight. Oh, I was going to say off the stick, but I think it's good advantage from Walker in the end. And then what a touch that is. A short-handed backhand.